Hello everyone, I'm Nomi Nara, and in this video, I'm going to cover how to create enablement programs with the out-of-the-box templates. We will also see the different exercise types available in programs and how to add your content to these programs. So without further ado, let's get into it. First, we'll go to the enablement programs object and click on new to create a new program. Right away, you're presented with various out-of-the-box templates, making it easier than ever to kickstart your program creation journey. You can preview each template to ensure it's the right fit. For today, let's go with the Get Started as an AE template. As you can see, the template comes with a set of exercises and an outcome. Now, you have the flexibility to either continue with this format or make it your own by adding or removing exercises. A key highlight here is the outcome section, which for this program sets a goal for the account executive to close a deal by day 90. You can pull in the measure you've created and easily modify the target based on your specific needs, giving you complete control over your performance metrics. In this case, we just need the AE to close one deal, hence the number one here. Next, let's empower our AEs with the resources they need. For each exercise in the program, you can pull in existing content via links. So let's take a look at the document exercise here. In the content field here, I'll click on new, give it a brief title and a description, reading time, and enter the external URL that I'm wanting to pull. So in this case, great. This way, you don't have to recreate the content you already have outside of Salesforce. Also, this link record that you just created can be reused in other programs. But what if you want to create content on the fly in Salesforce? You can do that by using the lesson exercise type. Add a lesson exercise type. Click on New Lesson. Give it a brief title and a description. And you can see that this is a rich text field. So this gives you the flexibility to format the content as you prefer. You can also add sections to this lesson. Unlike links in the other exercise types, which open in a new tab, lessons render directly in the guidance center. You can also add milestones in the program and pull in the measures that you've created to ensure your reps are progressing towards the outcome. Once you have all the content populated and you have added the measures to your milestones and outcomes, you can hit publish on the program to start assigning it to your reps. For the purpose of this demo, I created another shorter program with all the content. Now this is ready for me to publish. Note that you have to unpublish the program in order to make any changes to the content or the format. And there you have it, your first enablement program. Thank you. See you in the next video.